I'm sweating. And yo, let me say, man, we don't got fans, we got family. So I want to give you a little something special tonight. This is all out of my control, really. I got one job, make the flow silly. Serve one God, it's my sole mission. When I'm out of here, man, I won't miss it. How that man when it's so 50, not one blogger even know this. The man, they don't diss him, they just don't listen. Oh, I get it, they don't get it. At the show, some blow sticky, and some ladies even throw Vickies. But he stayed pure, that's so Disney. Shout so lecture, my bros in it. Out the rappers in this whole city, not one of y'all was ever gonna pick me. So I picked the locks, I came through the back door, so now shows still got my soul. My sleeves up on my hand fold like a D cup, and my ammo was this speech, bro. It go with it. Motherly baby, so don't you forget it. I was the only thing that's really ours. You don't get a second chance, baby, so don't waste a minute. What you wish you could do for everyone, and I wish I could hang out with every single one of y'all in this building tonight. Yeah. After the show, I want to grab a few people to hang out with backstage. Anybody want to come back and hang? Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're playing the hand selection game. That's bad. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all my phone number. Text me and say I'm coming back. And I'm gonna pick a handful of people and send y'all back. Y'all ready? Yeah. I'm gonna phone right now. Here go. It's a real phone number. It's my super phone. Here go. 315-514-0650. Hit me with a text and say, let me come back. Yo, this is a smartphone. So I was able to send you back the first message that says, add yourself to my phone book. I'm gonna pick some people, and if you don't believe me, check the Snapchat. It's real every night.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
So listen, about a year ago, you know, your boy added some jewelry to his left hand. I got married. So I'm going to meet my wife today. She's out on tour with me. And, you know, when I was getting ready to marry this girl, I had to jump through some hoops. You know, I had to come correct. I had to come to my people and say, yo, y'all think this is the right girl for me? I had to come to her dad and say, hey, listen, I want to date your daughter. And he said to me, listen, Amy, I like you. You're a good kid. You give it a good smack to the cheek. Talk with three fingers. But he's not Italian. So, he said, but the thing is, you got to go talk to the matriarch of the family. Because my wife is Boricua. So, grandma is the matriarch. He said, listen, you gotta go talk to her. So I was like, all right, man. So I walk in, go to the house. I walk in and she's 5 foot nothing. Out of my mind. And I look at her. And she goes, mijo. She said, are you a Christian boy? I was like, sí, claro.
Dale gas!
She was with it. Woo! So I got the blessing. She said, I'm dinner for you. So I walk in, right? And the moment I walk in, we step into the kitchen, I feel like I got transported back to the motherland of Puerto Rico. All I could smell was delicious foods. And she said, mijo, ¿tú hablo español? And I said, yeah, I know a little bit. And go. Chicago sound.